And we're following developing news from the peninsula this morning. Newport News police say 34-year-old Cherita Simons was found safe. She was last seen around 3 o'clock yesterday afternoon on Aqueduct Drive. Police were concerned for her safety because of a medical condition.